Okay, you guys, welcome back. Maddy's World, Maddy's Journey. I'm doing the 7-day, smoothie / juicing challenge. So today, I'm using blueberries, mangoes, and spinach. So I'm going to blend this up. I'm not going to use any juice or any, milk or almond milk. I'm just going to use water and see what happens. Welcome back. So today we are using mangoes, blueberries, and spinach. And I'm gonna just open this. Sorry. And one of my subscribers told me that I need to use more water. So we're gonna use the whole bottle. Let's do this. Okay, you guys, look at that. That looks so pretty. Let's do this. Let's twist it. So I'm just going to, I have a little black little bowl. I know you guys are like, oh, that's not sanitary, but it's in a bowl. I'm going to pour that in there just in case if anything. I just don't want it to waste all over the countertops. That is a lot of juice. I'm doing this with one hand, you guys. So I'm just gonna let it drain, and then we're gonna pour it in a cup. This is the remaining of the blueberry, mango, and spinach. This is like the after little stuff that I probably could juice a little more, but this strainer is bomb.com. Do you see that? That is juice. That is juice. That is not a smoothie. That is juice. Look at that. So I'm going to taste it. Like, comment, subscribe, ring that bell for notifications. Maddy's World, Maddy's Journey. Quick little video. I'm still keeping up with it. Love you guys.
Hey guys, I just wanted to put the lid on it so you guys can see my ninja. But look, it's juice.
Juice me, please. Talk, talk into you.